Looks like the old loot woman hired some mercenaries. What a surprise. If only we hadn't called in more men.
Ah, well done. What a bloodbath. Now that they are all dead, how will I know why they attacked my vineyard? Do you want to sleep in these fields for the rest of your life? For my family's peace of mind, I must find out who those men were. Did they have any accomplices? I'm willing to pay you double to find out. To start with, there's that strange plant they were carrying around. I've never seen anything like it in Gothenburg. The trackers might be able to help. They live out in the wild, traveling from province to province. If anyone knows what that plant is, they will.
I just know this year will be a breeze. Without the vine...
Might she be looking for work? Our role is...
Concerned about the vineyard disease. It's confirmed.
If you're looking for work, I could do with an escort. Vertruse is rife with bandits and wild animals.
Perfect. This is the meeting place. If you ever need to buy any potions, you can always bring me back here so that I can prepare some.
We reward anyone who brings in outlaw. Looks like this scoundrel deserves his place. Looks like this scoundrel deserves his place here.
I wasn't ready for my first encounter with the ghost pack. Not only did I nearly die, but I also became a burden for my colleagues.
No one is safe from the ghost pack, not even in the most sheltered and peaceful regions like Vertruse. I'm surprised you're asking about this plant. It is a weed that only grows in Alizar. It is not sold anywhere, nor is it edible. Even the pigs won't eat it. But it is nonetheless an astonishing plant. It can survive and thrive in the driest soils. It can spread its roots far and wide to absorb any moisture in the ground. Of course, this means that the surrounding plants quickly wither. I hope this is helpful.
War paints are more than mere decorations, but foreigners cannot understand their true significance. All of these trackers have been initiated in our ways by a druid in the Tools Glade in Ludern.
Halt! Who goes there? What do you want?
Let us through, Tracker. We're here for the mercenaries. Some merchants saw them entering the camp.
What do you want from them?
Nothing that concerns you, monster hunter. Stand aside or... Hey, look who's decided to join us. Hello, mercenaries. Scram, Tracker. This is between the mercenaries and us.